Which you probably noticed that back there, I grabbed a couple treasure chests. Reason behind that is I'm going to put the artifacts in that room. And that way there I have nearby and life is good. So at least it's easy to find artifacts. Kinda sorta, maybe not. I wonder. Yeah, I didn't think so. However, if I put you in there, and you down here, and then for shits and giggles, put Tarnished Chalice of the Son of a Bitch, gives me 104% chance of success. But without having any paper on me, kinda makes that a bit of a bitch. Oh, and I got a new axe. I'll have to see what the fuck that thing does. Oh, and I got a new chest to use now for junk. Sure, we'll drop all of this shit off here. I'm gonna enchant that axe. Let's see what we can do with it. I'm breaking 3. Sure. That looks pretty badass. I don't know exactly what it does. I was gonna knock over a tree with it. Maybe that has an effect, I don't know. Oh, what the fuck was that sound? Did you hear that? That was crazy. Why are there leaves there when there's no tree attached? Oh, big boom. Oh, it makes all the wood rain onto me. That is fucking sweet. Wow, I like that. Like, watch. That is an awesome axe. This is my new toy. So we got that Sword of the Zephyr, the Axe of the Stream. If only we can get that other cool toy. I gotta fix that Sword of the Zephyr, she's pretty fucking hurting. Where is it? I don't even know where I put it. But I need to fix that one up, because it's looking pretty sore. How much does this cost to repair? 3 points already. Wow, you're gonna be expensive. Toss this shit in here. Take that, come over to this guy, and see what we build. Let's see what we build with 100%, 104% chance of success. More fucking fragments. Oh my god. Like, can we sit there and go, combine the fragments to make something useful? Nope. You know what? Fuck it. Inhuman skull. Let's toss those in there. Let's see what we get. I don't get this. However, I want to take two of those. Actually, you know what? There's a whole shitload of them. I'm just saying, what the hell are you doing, Adam? Don't worry about it, I got this. Or something like that. Alright, make some more of that fuel. Is it dark out? Probably is, eh? Nope, it's raining out. No sleep times? Nope. Zoom, zoom. Anyway, there's a obelisk over here. And I wanted to show you something with it that I saw in a video this one time that I was watching. Once I find the obelisk. There it is. Okay. You see how it's got 4 points, right? So I'm just gonna move this shit out of the way. Put that there, and that there. Oh. Okay, so what you can do is... Okay, that was the wrong one. That was the wrong one. Wrong one. Literally trial and error here, people. For fuck's sakes. So that one fits there. That one fits there. That one fits there. Door's open. Probably saying doorway where? Well, down there is a deep hole. If I were to jump down there, I would die a miserable death. Luckily, I have a great shot with a bow and arrow here. This is supposed to go back into here, for fuck's sakes. I have arrows on me, don't I? No. Why aren't those making ropes? Do I have arrows on me? What are these? Rope arrows. This should take me all the way down. Nope, it stops right there. Oh, this isn't good. I am gonna need to make some ladders. Luckily, there just so happens to be a forest here that I can knock over. Anyway. Four, boom, boom, boom. Make a shit ton of ladders. We'll scoop up the rest of the sticks. Put those there. Go back down. The rope. Until we get to a certain height. And then we're gonna have to start pooping out ladders. Holy shit, we nearly died, people. This thing. Okay, well. Just so we have a way back up. I wonder. It's a porthole. Supposed to do here. Drops of darkness. Voiding it? I could really go for a couple more of those. Maybe I can make a void pickaxe. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I just knew how to open it. One of three. Holy shit, there's a whole bunch of stuff in here. Take the void ingots. Yeah, I'll take those. I'm gonna have to come back for this shit. Hopefully it lets me come back. What? Hopefully my rope ladder's still there. Okay, good, didn't despawn. And the doorway is still open. And now I have a way down there. Isn't that neat? I thought that was kinda neat. Don't know what the frig it does. Don't ask me. I can't tell you. Because honestly, I have no idea what the frig it does. However, I have a feeling I have overstayed my welcome in this town. Can you make a void pickaxe? Oh. Well, it's because I use fucking rope arrows. Still, you can't. How did they improve my research? Nope. Well, I don't know what the fuck they're for. Oh well. It's up to empty out the inventory. All the junk. Gunpowder, eh? Hang on to that. Bucket goes down here. Put the ladders in there for now. Meat goes down here. Shovel goes there. Bow and arrow there. Wood can go in here for now. Load the torches into here. Put the rest into here. We'll just fucking fire that in there for now. And we'll go throw the rest of this shit over here. And here. I got a zombie coming in my house. You fucking serious? Where? How the hell is it trying to break in? Alright, well whatever, they can take care of themselves. Apparently, they can really take care of themselves. Don't mean me to babysit them. Alright, need to do is... Oh, we'll feed the Viz thing some saplings. And... I want to... Get rid of these. Don't need wooden here, yes I do. Okay, what we're gonna do with this is put them back out. I don't wanna make it easy. Do you guys ever build this shit? Fucking lazy pricks. This guy still mining? I don't know. I'll go sell that to the assholes. Fuck them. Throw that in there for now. Just let it build up because I don't feel like playing with that stupid quantasium bullshit anymore. I'll get rid of that. Throw the gravel in the guy.